Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to troubleshoot Windows 10 maximized Windows do not drive on your PC or laptop. So for this guys I will show you best three methods for fixing this problem. So the first one, open the run command, tap here control access dot cpl and hit enter on your keyboard. Now in this format, select the make the mouse easier to reach. Now see, prevent windows from being automatically arranged by move to the edge of the screen. Check this option, click on apply and open. Now after you will restart your computer, hopefully guys it will fix your problem. And if not, you try the second method. You go to your start, type in the box multitasking settings and select this. You see guys the snap option. You need to disable all snap windows options. First one, arrange windows automatically by dragging them to the side or corner of the screen. Disable this. Now close this format. Once you restart your PC and try, hopefully guys at this time it will fix your problem. And still you are facing the same problem, you try the last third one method. You go to start, type your command prompt, right click on command prompt, select the run as administrator. Now here you need to type a command sfc scan now. Hit enter on your keyboard. You need to wait here for complete this process. So see, beginning verification phase of system scan. Verification 0% complete. Wait complete for 100% and after you close your command prompt and once again guys you need to restart your computer. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.